Another example of this is like, say you have a mule and you teach them to pull away on the ground. And they're like, well, how do you fix that? It's like, well, the best way to fix that is not to teach them to pull away to begin with. And so long story short, with horses, you got to set the situation up for success. So